time, you were always there, especially when we needed you most. Your daddy made me a cheesehead rooting for the Bears, or even a Cowboy fan on the farm, but not you. Cardinals history runs deep, rich with bold personalities, underdog tales, comeback trails. The one legend of the world, one made up of a script in regards to this story. Heck, our home is just a toddler in stadium years, but it's witnessed enough excitement to fill a lifetime's worth of football crazy. Like drama? We chew drama up and spit it out. Think of all the ways a game can end, and we've been there, done that. Our home field advantage is more of a home field edge, a sharp one. Ask signal callers around the league if it gets loud, and they'll tell you. 100% natural, too. No performance enhancing decibels in University of Phoenix Stadium. Here, we've celebrated glorious moments together. Tears of joy, confetti in the air, hardware held high. Makes us all hungry to feel that way again. So go ahead and sound excited. Yes, you can say more football time. More appropriately, a state of football. We're growing into our own traditions. One game, one season,
we don't have anybody.
We're the Arizona Cardinals. We know what it takes. It takes a team. And we wouldn't trade our team for anyone's.
Cardinal fans, we're about 2 minutes away.
Pack it up, pack it in, let me begin. Back in the wind, battle me, that's a sin. I won't ever slack up, punk it better back up. Try and play the role and you're the whole crew will act up. Get up, stand up, come on with your hands up. If you got the feeling, jump up past the ceiling. Monsters are fun, can't stop a stick and drop. You're a muscle in the eye, and then I'll take the punks up. Get up, get up, hands in the trunk. Yeah, I got more guns in this cap to the donkey. Donut shop, sure enough, I got rock from the kids on the hill. Put my mom in my eyes, I can't make it down, I can't make it down. So get down to your seat and jump around.
Of your Stanford Cardinal. The Kansas City Chiefs, for that, as Chiefs fans might be wondering, received the second round selection of the 49ers, which is 37th overall. That will be their first pick in this draft right now, unless they trade up sooner than that. They also get a fourth round and a sixth round in this year's draft. Well, so they get a four, a six, and the 49ers two. for the Niners to choose Joshua Garnett. And the commissioner of the National Football League getting ready to choose, getting to announce the latest Cardinal player.
With the 29th pick in the 2016 NFL Draft, the Arizona Cardinals select Robert Nkemdiche.
I saw you.